And a coalition of civil society organizations in the nation's federal capital territory have thrown their weight behind the federal government's policy on over foreign exchange. They also expressed confidence in key economic policies taken to mitigate the effect of the economic recession. Members of the group took to the street of Abuja to make their position known.
We are aware, and we also watched with great shock, that some elements, some looters who have been able to plunder the Nigerian economy into the worst situation, gathered some elements to protest against the government of President Muhammadu Buhari and especially the governor of CBN. And we, the civil society, cannot fold our arms. And that is why we came out today to tell the world that yes, the market women have spoken, but they've spoken very badly. That the civil society organizations, which is the umbrella body of all civil society organizations in Nigeria, have come to hear their voice, to make their conscience known to Nigerians that we are fully in support of the economic policy of President Muhammadu Buhari. Yes, it is aware, we are aware that there's recession in Nigeria. But it is not only Nigeria that has experienced recession. Nigeria will always bounce back.